I've got this bunch of eucalyptus from the flower store and I want to preserve them for longer use. So let's get started. So the method that we'll be using is glycerin and water. So it takes two parts of water and one part of glycerin. So two parts of water, you'll have to bring it to a boiling point and then add one part of glycerin and then keep the branches dipped in it. This process will take for about 2 weeks or more. So first we'll have to clean these branches. So the part that dips in glycerin would be cleaned. So we'll start. This leaves are a bit sticky and come off easily. So I've cleaned a couple of branches in here.